Back at it again with Zero's Time Dilemma. This time we are going to play as callers again. So, which one should we do? I'm gonna go this one. It's just. It has a machine gun. I love guns. So basically, it won't be game over straight away in any of these. There'll be an extra part, so. Yeah. I should have really checked where this is on the timeline due to how much spaces there are. But meh. Anthropic principle. Okay. Does this have to do with the word Anthropos or Anthropos or something?
This is
the rec room.
The rec room. There's a cards in there.
It's the new year.
Awesome.
The vote was at 13:30, so we slept for over 10.5
Not
hours.
specifically.
Well, not necessarily.
Right. Zero explained it earlier.
Once 90 minutes are up, an injector in your bracelet will activate. An anesthetic and an agent to erase your memories will be administered.
We might have just forgotten we did.
So, we've woken up a bunch of times already?
Something horrible could have happened, and we don't remember it.
And I can't even think about it without getting chills. No good. It's locked.
So it's like usual, and we're trapped?
How about a drink to pass time then? There's a lot of things we can do here.
Junpei, in 90 minutes, we'll.
I'm kidding.
When you said drink, did you?
Well, we are 22, you know.
I'm no longer that little boy who played old maid with you years ago.
Is that so? True. Looks, tastes, and other superficial things change with time. But there must be something inside you that's still the same. Swimming, going to festivals, getting into snowball fights in the schoolyard. During the incident with the rabbits, you protected me, didn't you?
What about it?
The Junpei from back then, he must be somewhere.
Says the one of us who changed first. No. You might not have changed at all. It's just me seeing things I missed before.
Let me tell you something, Junpei. Say what you need to, while there's time to say it.
Carlos!
The hell? You make it sound like I'm some brat who lies to himself.
Once, I couldn't save my parents because of my inexperience.
You?
Wait, you weren't a firefighter then?
I was 18. I'd only just passed the test. I'd come home after buying a birthday present for my sister.
Love how
At that
the
point,
American flag's in the background.
I'd arrived
Just
before
behind
the
him,
fire
he's lurking.
department had. That's why I.
Carlos, I'm here! I'm over here!
I managed to save my sister, but not my mother and father. It was because of their support that I could become a firefighter. And I was never able to even thank them. Sorry. I kind of brought the mood down. Anyway, I just wanted to say, I don't want the two of you to end up having any regrets. If you have something to say it while you're alive.
Huh. While we're alive.
Please don't say that. It's bad luck.
Good point. Okay. Let's find a way out of here. That is the first step to staying alive.
Let's do this. Seek a way out. All right, I have all this. forgot about this. Let's clear it up. I love the song. It was in the trailer. Huh? The chessboard doesn't want to open, but I don't see anything keeping it shut. Is there something off about the word chess? Chess there, or is it just me? Yeah, it doesn't look like it's meant to be a chessboard. The E in chess is mirrored. Whoa, okay. Ah, that's it. That's why it's felt so hard. Why is only the E mirrored? Is it just a typo? I doubt it. Why is only the E mirrored? That leaves the C out since it doesn't look like a number. Hang on a second. You know, couldn't chess look like numbers? You're right, each S would be a 5, the mirrored E is a 6, and the H is a 5. A 4, I mean. That leaves the C. 5564C? What? This jam? It's jam 100% pure. Carlos, why are you staring at it? Do you recognize it? Yeah, my sister really likes this. I bought it for her a lot. Take some in the morning and you'll be strong and beautiful inside out. Jam 100% pure. I'd hear her quote that and all the time. It's great you have such a fond memory, but you should never make your voice that high. Sounds like a TV commercial. Jam 100% pure. Never thought I'd see it again. Chess rulebook. I'm supposed to check this. Oh god. King, knight, pawn, queen, bishop, rook. Yep, I know all the rules for chess, don't I? I know where each piece can go, and I know how much it can move. I used to play chess a lot, just battle. This is a bottle of oil. It says oil 130 milliliters. Maybe it's for the fireplace. I wonder why that label says that there. Maybe 130 milliliters of oil is the max you can put in the fireplace before it explodes. Or you need to use 130 milliliters of oil to get your fried chicken to taste delicious. Fried chicken? What is this? Zero's cooking hour? Oil, 130 milliliters. Why is this unit of measurement in parentheses? Keep looking. What's this guy? Suit of armor, I always like these things. I'll try it on, Carlos. But it's not exactly the best place to be doing that. Besides, it looks hard to put on. Yeah, I don't really think it's safe to put on either. If I'm right about something, I'm gonna say it though. This is a roulette wheel. Just like the ones you find in casinos. There's some kind of input here, let's test it out. Oh yeah, it's not just yet. The chart on this table, 4 spots a circle. 5, 21, 26, 28. I have no idea what they mean. 5, 21, 28, 26, 28. Suit of armor, having one of these standing in your home would be pretty cool. It would be a great statement even if I didn't match the interior design. It's definitely dominant in a small room. Wasn't there one with like a card in it or something? Yeah, here it is. Oh, something sticking out of the helmet. A chart with letters of the alphabet on it. Q, pump, stuff like that. Things are highlighted. Very good. Blur the floor storage. I see a narrow slit to the top. Now we'll be able to open this with our bare hands. Some neon lights remind me of wandering down streets at night. We're out late at night a lot. Only when I'm in the mood to drink alone. Walking the streets distracted me from everything I had to deal with at work. I mean, it's the opposite. Walking alone at night makes me nervous. It says collect 5 coins here. And this one says open. Okay, this is for the door. It's under the glass, we couldn't press it even if we wanted to. It says collect 5 coins down here at the bottom. So then when we have to get 5 coins, we'll be able to push the button. And we'll let the coins go in these holes. This tower, let's knock it down. Fuck you! Now some of the cards are sticking out of the table. They purposely taunted us to topple the cards so we'd see this. There's a minus, a plus, and an equal sign. Must be a math question. Okay, so What's this? Ace. Ace could mean 1 or 11, but we'll go with 1 for now. So, ace is 1, so that'll be 9, that'll be 12. Take away 10. Isn't queen 11? I think queen's 11. Yeah, I think so. Could be wrong about that, though. So that'll be 21, and then 32. Unless, of course, this is meant to be hexadecimal. I really hope this isn't meant to be hexadecimal. I doubt it is, because it does say 10 there instead of... Wait, no, 10 would be 16 then. Fuck, is this hexadecimal? I hope not. I'm going with normal cards. Q, that would be 11, so 21, 32, and that would be 41. So... Hang on, 12, take away 41. No way. Why 12 take away 41? What'd that be? That would be negative 29. Wow. So... This guy's set up to look like a math equation. Red, all the kings are ripped in half by the sides. So... negative... 29. Negative 29. Plus... So... 9. 4. So that'll be 13. That would be 24. That would be 37. Is the Joker 11 as well, or is it just like two more? But was the Joker the Queen of King? I'll go with 11. So basically, I just lost count because of that. 13, 24, 37, and 48. So that would be 77. Could be wrong there. And couldn't we just calculate this using the numbers on each card? The queens and jacks have no number, what about the ripped kings? There must be a clue to solve this around here somewhere. Okay, I think I've got it, but I could be wrong there. There's square holes here, something could fit inside that. Body, whiskey, stuff like that. Are you a regular drinker? Never bought for myself, but I don't refuse when co-workers invite me out. I always end up leaving early to visit my sister, though. You really are dedicated to her. Bow counter made out of wood. There's another one like this in the lounge. This all feels really adult. I like it. No time for a drink right now. We have to focus on getting out of this room. It's sunset 24. And why are you shouting? You don't know colors? They're super rare. You can't find them anywhere anymore. I memorized the slogan when I was a kid. The setting sun at 24. Perfect match. Man, always wanted to be cool. It's just a cigarette. Why do you have to be 24 to smoke it? Whatever you said, it's rare. Matches. They don't feel wet, so we can still use them. Sunset 24. Apparently it's a rare brand of cigarette. There's a deck of cards here. Oh no, it's a block. Small wooden box. Maybe we can use it for something. Let's take it with us. Is that where you can fit in the box thing? This thing? Square hole on the table. Maybe we can fit something inside of it. No, we can't. So these are for something else. What are they for then? Putting the lever does nothing. The wheels won't spin. I don't think power's running through it. How do we turn it on? Dice-shaped buttons are really stuck on. Doubt we can take them off. It'd be a lot of fun to play with them now. Hang on a second. Any space at once, that's the queen, so queen is 3. And up, down, left, or right is rook, or castle as I call it, because that's the Australian term. That's 1. doesn't make sense in the way I know it. So maybe it's something else. I'm still wondering what this means. So yeah, 1 and 3. 1, 3. So, bishop would be 2, stuff like that, etc, etc. But, still doesn't make any sense. Circles on the hey order. Didn't we just see something similar? Divisions of the red and blacks on the same as chart. Doubt it's coincidence. The circles must be related. What? Related to what? Positions of the reds and blacks are the same on this chart and the table. Oh, chart. Okay. Oh! So the 5th one, the 21st one, the 26th one, and the 28th one. So... S... And then if we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 down... Whoops. Go 7 down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's S... I... So S-I-N-P. Sin. What's sin? Ah, crap. Error. That's simp though! We got it wrong, we need to put 4 letters in. There were 4 circles on the chart, maybe they connected to this. No. S 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. It should be simp. Well, maybe we need to like make it into some kind of different word, I'm not really sure. Maybe pins. Nope. 4 letters. What do we need to put in? Remember that chart on the table and the alphabet chart? Maybe they go together. If you're right about the 4 circles, should match on the alphabet chart. I know that, but... It should be simp. Let's look at it again. I'm gonna put letters of the alphabet here. How about we try one more time? This is the red and black. I doubt it's a coincidence. The circles must be related. Yeah, I know it is, but. Maybe you have to do it somewhere else? I doubt it, though. Let's fail it this one more time so we can actually see what they properly say. 4 letters, what do we need to put in? Remember that chart on the table and the alphabet chart? Maybe they go together. If you're right, then the 4 circles should match in the alphabet chart. They do! Am I missing something? S-I-N-P. Oh. needs to be that low. There's literally nothing else. Four letters, what am I going to put in? I know this, but what? So I've got an idea how this might work. I think I may need to change the letters around, but of course it is. Fucking hell. We're all detached. All we had to do was put the corresponding letter from the chart. Well, that was more straightforward than expected. Well, this we're all detached from the table, where can we use it? As if Zero would go through the air to make a hat. I might die from how stupid it is. Something here. It's a coin. First of all, I want to check out this. The fireplace. There's no fire in it right now. Well, it's big enough to fit someone inside. How funny would it be if Zero decided to play hide and seek here? Oh, we start a fire with these matches. Now we have a fire. Seeing a fire in a fireplace during winter makes me feel warm. No, put the box in there, maybe? What a box, are you gonna burn in the fire? I was just wondering what would happen. But the contents inside would burn too. Can I see it for a second? And you go. Junpei, no, why did you do that? You just gotta have faith with these things, or you'll end up never moving forward. And now we got the oil. Full of oil. Water box is burning. I wonder if something's in there, but I can't take it out with my bare hands. Do I have anything I can take it with? No. Well, the comfort level of a social chair is very important. Seriously? It's like nothing here. At least not as far as I know. Box is burning, I need somebody to help me take it out. What do I have to take it out? Might be able to use this later. Okay. Hold on, this thing's holding something in its right hand. It's a fire hook. Awesomeness! Let's take this. Maybe we can use this fire hook to pull the box out. But the fire's really strong, maybe we should pull it out first. Of course! What should I use to take the water out? Wait, this is Sadman 570. Something special about this wine. There's a legend about this bottle. You're not supposed to ever drink it. So bad wine experts everywhere lose their will to live after tasting it. It's a Pandora's box full of wine. It's alright if you open it, but please don't drink it. I kinda want to try it. Hey, don't. There's water. This. Nope. Whiskey and brandy. These are records? Oh really, I've never seen one before. I mean, either I hear old bars sometimes still use them. The player itself doesn't take up much space, but parents used to have one. And I listened to records on it, and it made me feel like I was really at a concert. These remind me of the statues in VLR, to be honest. Thank you. Popular vacation spot. It'd be pretty sad to go alone. And this thing's probably a clock. Yeah, digital one. Nothing's on the display. Maybe the batteries are missing. Wait, what? Digital clock. Since we can check the time on our bracelets, we'll keep looking around. Hey, it says Aloha on the surfboard. It sounds so happy and carefree. It's only because we're trapped here. You feel so free when you're surfing, complete 180. To how we feel in here. I need some kind of water or something. There are two candles up here. Looks like they're guarding the place. Maybe that's so they don't fall off. What can I use to get the water out? Super arm that looks a little old. I don't have the urge to try it on. Drums on TV always have one of these things as a murder weapon. Oh, so I can pick that up. It's just I was looking the wrong way before. Okay. That makes a lot of sense. Now, what happened? Well, the door just said it's locked, so we'll have to... What did Akane say before, though? Let's see, this part of the water, and it's out. What happened to the box? Oh, damn it, the door shut tight. I can't see the ashes of the box that's inside the fireplace. It's still really hot, we can't get out of here with our bare hands. We used the fire hose, we can prick around inside the fireplace. Is that a coin? I'm guessing tossing that box in the right thing. It was the right thing to do after all. Of course it was. Why wouldn't it be? Hey, the power turned on! When I put the roulette wheel in it. Oh, fuck. This says odds equals 35%. Odds is how you explain win rates. Well, that's usually percentage, not odds. Maybe that's why it's apparent this. You seem to know a lot about this, Junpei. Do you play slots too? No, just a little horse racing. It's a lot of steam and unwind, you know? There happened to be an odds 35 race, so, well, I bet $100 on it. I take it you didn't win, huh? Don't be so hard on yourself, it happens. It's designed to turn on when the roulette wheel is placed in there. It says extreme slots. Extreme, huh? I better live up to its expectations. The wheel should turn now. We pull the lever. Yeah, we won! What? 3-7 on the first spin? Jackpot! Well, something small came out of the machine. Those are puzzle pieces. Too bad if they're coins. What can you use them for? Oh god. 10 puzzle pieces. We can make some sort of shape with them. What do I have to do with this? Dice is stuck to the machine. Better not eat it, Akane. It could be poisoned. Square holes in the table. Ten puzzle pieces, we can make some sort of shape with them. Will you let me? Oh, here. Maybe we can make a heart shape with these pieces here. So let's see, we need to look for this one. We'll go over here. Let's continue onwards. Let's look downwards, I guess. Oh, so there is a connected now. What? I don't want to be connected. Fuck. Oh, okay. That makes sense now. That looks good there. Could be all wrong, and I'm just not going to know. This is not telling me anything. This is all crazy. Hang on. So I'm certain that this goes here. Certain about that. Now this is the one I'm confused about. It's a very long piece. I have a feeling it goes here, because I can't really find another place for it. Even if I were to put it here, it wouldn't fit. I guess it would fit over here. But yeah, the only place for it would be there. It's me, sorry. Move those out of the way. I want to test something. That looks like we can go there. Fucking hell, what is this piece girl? Here, right? This is hard. So it's messing with my head a little bit, but I think I can get it. Don't know this jab. But I'm gonna mess around. Turn this. Still have a hunch this goes here. Just seems right. Dots on them as well, that's what I'm wondering. Finally! Oh, God! Yeah, we made a heart shape! Something came out of the bottom. A coin and a card calendar. We got a coin and a card calendar. The coin's pretty obvious, but what do we do with the calendar? Puzzle pieces ended up being useful. So let's just take a look at this. Okay. The card calendar, it has a different card behind each month. January equals Ace, November equals Jack, and December equals Queen. Works, but it's still strange. I wonder why the first letter is emphasized, and there's the weird barker in the back. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, 10, and then, oh, Jack's 11, Queen's 12. Yeah. Card equation. Why would only the kings be ripped? Can't it only go up the queen? Maybe it's saying that the numbers only go up to 12. So basically what it's saying is, if we erase this, it would be... Ace? Yeah, that'll be Ace, obviously. Oh no, it's me again! It's Ace from 999! For Ace, that'll be 9, definitely, that'll be 12. Because I got the crappiest handwriting. 12, and then that'll be 22. 10, that'll be 22. Plus another coin, that'll be 34. Plus 9, that will be 43. Oh, whoops, that would mean... There needs to be a takeaway. No. Okay. Plus... 9, 13... 25... 30... 38... And... 49... Equals... 12 take away 43, that would be 31. Plus 49, that would be 18. So, what do I have to do with 18? Do something magic. Ooh. as in the letter E. You know, can the chests sort of look like numbers? Red, each S would be a 5, mirrored E is 6, and H is a 4. That leaves a C out, since it doesn't look like a number. I think this is a slot for a card. Let's use this superhero trading card Junpei traded back in Junpei Trade School. Like, I would still have that. That was forever ago. A card. Did we find something like that earlier? Yeah, the card calendar we got from the slot machine. It would work here. I went in, the jukebox started playing music. Oh look, those buttons that look like dice fell out. Three dice on the floor range from 1 to 6. I wish we could relax and play board games with them, with these, but let's just take them with us. You know, I think the dice will fit here, let's just find out. Awesomeness. It shows 3 digits, so maybe it's at the locker end. The locker end, we need certain numbers. We should try some combination then, Carlos. What was the answer again? Say. Of course, random numbers don't work. Of course they don't. You don't even say anything rude. Let's try this again. It won't. Cards on the table make an equation. Maybe solving it will give us the answers. But I thought I already solved it. The first letter of each month is emphasized in this calendar. Alright, maybe the card numbers match the first one of the month. And this card can form some kind of word. First letter of each month is emphasized on this calendar. Thank you. So I think I understand a little more than usual. It's not this I need. Might keep that, but basically what I need is A8, A8, 3, 10, Q, Q, 9, 9, 4, U, 5, 8, J. Should equal letters. Kane says that the letters on the card calendar are emphasized, which means they should equal something. So if we remember them, A8, 3. So I don't remember that. A8, 3. Jam. Oh, okay. Yeah, now I get it. Now I get it. Jam. Oh, you remember next. 10QQ9. 10 is O. ODD. OGDS. Odds. Okay, then odds. And then 94Q58J. Oh fuck. Let's remember them one by one. 94Q. 94Q. 9. So that's S. Sad. Oops. And 5AJ. Oops. J. So, sad man. What are these equal? So, jam, take away odds, plus sad man. Gem 100% pure. This makes me think how sister. What about the... Is it the amount of letters in each word? In other words, it would be like 3, 4, 6, would it? Numbers. Didn't the cards on the table make an equation? Maybe solving it would give us the answer on the dice. First letter of each one is emphasized. Remember the card name. The card names match the corresponding ones. The cards can form some kind of word. It does. Jam odd Sandman. Maybe backwards. Nope. Nothing's happening. In the cards on the table, maybe solving it. Yeah, you already said all this. It says odds equals 35%. I'd rather not think about that number. Already made a heart here, so let's check somewhere else. 803, the death model. You know about this jukebox? Yeah, it's the ghost jukebox that travels from bar to bar. At 8:03 exactly, it plays a song so depressing that whoever listens commits suicide. That's how the machine got its nickname, Juki the Grim Reaper of 803. Can't decide if that's terrifying or cute. How exactly did this rumor spread if everyone who listened to it died? Oh, shit. Said odds equals 35%, so it could have something to do with that. Yeah, let's just try this. Oh, it is! Okay. What about the 6 though is Booze a sad man? Yeah, who cares? Oh, we kind of made a mess searching for this skin. I'm glad it was worth it. A coin. Now we just need one more. Where do we get this last one from? Is it a gem? Nope. Must be this. Maybe it's the Cullen card again. So 5564, I'm guessing. Five, five, six, four. No, that makes no sense. Just sort of look like numbers. What about the chess thing we saw? That trapdoor did. It was remembered. We have this. Maybe we can use this fire hook to open the cover. Awesome, we got it open. It's a wooden hammer. We can probably use this hammer. Oh, wait. What's another thing? 5564? Maybe a 3? Smash it open! Nope. Let me smash it open. What did I get this for? hammer. There's a red X on one end. I know, when Zero shows up, we'll hit him with that X. What, like whack-a-mole? If that's not what it takes to get... If that's what it takes to get out of here... Nope, no way. One hammer with an, X on it. We're hitting the X mark with a hammer. Nothing's happening. This isn't where they're supposed to hit. It's possible. I wonder what the numbers in 55X4X... It's got to be a 3 crossed out. Is there anywhere I can put those numbers? Hold up, is that a Funyurimpa? I didn't know it could be a copper plate. Funyurimpa? What are you going on about Junpei? It's just a memorial plate. Junpei was super excited for a minute, but it's just a copper memorial plate. Oh god, he brought it up. The equation was the hint to the correct number for the die. For the dice. Okay. What am I going to use this for, though? Then what about... There was an X where the 3 was, or in this case, C. What if I hit this? Huh, maybe if we hit the C with this hammer. Okay then, a cylindrical piece came out. And so this was how the chessboard was locked. That was pretty tricky. Oh, cool. This is the cylinder from the chess set. There are 3 windows showing chess pieces. Let's see if we can do something with them. No, just yet. We need to find something out. Something's drawn on the board. Look at how these arrows are going. Is this how each piece moves? Yeah, it's a queen, a rook, and a bishop. Oh, but they're numbered, so it would be rook, bishop, and queen. Oh. If only we could get those marks right, we might get something. When I think about it, wasn't there something written on the chessboard? Yeah, sir, let's try it a different way then. Damn it. Chess piece movements are drawn on the board. Thank you. Let's look at the chess things. Rules of chess. Are we meant to just like randomly know which order it goes in, or? Oh wait, no, that's a king. That's a king. Because it can only move one space. I thought it was a queen, but no. There'd be more arrows then. So it's still backwards. Whoops. Oh, damn it. There it is. Yes, it opened. Something came out. Coin and a note with numbers on it. Well done, Carlos. I'm a note. 05, 28, 21, 26. Those are the things on the board. I guess we're meant to get those sooner. Coin fits perfectly. Yay! So putting those coins here did open the case. Thank God we can finally push the button. Does it really open the door? Always happens in movies, bad guys blunder push the button. And Colors, it's the leader's job to do this kind of thing. What? You're the one who wanted to push it so badly? This is probably not going to explode or anything. Oh yeah, you want to see that fire and Sigma ending? Okay, I'm the eldest here, so I'll be the pusher. Yes! I finally found it! Fucking hell. That was annoying. What? What the fuck?
The rules to the decision game will now be explained.
The decision game?
Rules?
This decision game utilizes the three dice located during the room search.
Oh god, no.
So, these then?
Seriously? It's a one!
What? Oh my god! What the hell is this shit? This isn't even a fucking game!
The time limit is 1 minute. If all of the dice are not rolled within that time limit, everyone will be gunned down. Those are all the rules. Good luck to everyone.
What are the odds?
Huh?
The odds will get all the dice to roll a one.
The sixth?
Oh, it's 1/216, so about 0.46%.
0.46?
What?
Gatling guns operational in 30 seconds.
Stop.
Shit, there's no time. Just roll them. God damn it! I can't die here!
There's still something I need to say.
Huh?
10, 9.
Roll them.
Okay then, here we go. Come on.
Pray hard. If we pray, then it's gotta...
Here we go. What are the choices, I wonder? Oh crap!
wait, that one doesn't count.
Your hand slipped. That was it, right?
Yeah, what she said. You wouldn't mind a little do-over, right, Zero? Oh, okay, I guess you're not the mulligan type. There! Get on the other side of the bar! Hurry! This should work.
They're hitting him! I saw blood!
Now announcing the current casualties. Q-Team, Q, Mira, Eric.
Yeah, this is one when they die.
D-Team. Diana, Sigma, C-Team,
oh, crap.
Carlos, Junpei, Akane. These eight are now deceased.
Sheesh. How do you... How do you roll a fucking one? Like, is there a certain decision you have to make? Crap. Oh, whoops, wrong one. The 99.5% 7% reality. Maybe if we roll differently this time, we'll do something. Like, maybe that one was no matter what, you'll lose. And this one, you go back into the more genetic fields and do something. Crap. Fuck you. Okay. How do I do this? I'm not saving. Don't need you. I don't know if I can do this. Ow. Blessed by Lady Luck! Oh.
Huh?
No way!
Thank God!
Oh, yes! Yes! Hell yeah! We're alive! We're actually alive!
See the last two endings!
Yeah! Hey, why are the two of you just standing there? Guys, it's 1216! We just got a miracle!
Yeah. You're right.
Morphed in any field,
I just,
baby.
Can't believe it.
We're alive, right?
Of course we're alive! What, do I look like a ghost to you? Or an undead zombie? If I was, then my heart wouldn't be pounding a mile a minute right now.
Just a run.
Come on, let's blow this popsicle stand. We definitely gotta have a toast back in the lounge. Come on! What are you doing? Hurry up!
I don't think I've seen Junpei this excited since grade school.
I guess he's still the same guy you knew underneath, huh?
I'm really glad.
That we're alive, or...
both.
Nothing beats a cold one after surviving a close call.
Come on! You guys should join me!
Sorry. I'll pass.
I'm really not in the mood for it.
For real? Are you serious?
Hey, are you already drunk?
Yeah, I am! Drunk on life! I am buzzed on this kick-ass feeling of surviving the impossible!
You probably shouldn't drink too much, Junpei.
Why not? We're just going to conk out again in 40 minutes anyway, remember?
We just experienced the miracle of hitting 1/216th odds, 0.46%, guys, come
on! Both genetic fields, you died twice!
Let's use the remaining time we have to savor this awesome moment.
A miracle, huh? It definitely would be, if it happened on the first try.
Guys, what are you saying? We only threw the dice once, right?
Are you sure about that? Maybe? We just don't remember. And in reality, we've rolled the dice over and over again.
Huh?
If we threw them three times, the probability would be 72 to 1. I wouldn't really call those odds a miracle.
Oh, so what? Does that really matter? I'll say it again. We've only gone and thrown the dice once. Once. Right, Carlos?
Yeah, that's true. What are you trying to say, Akane?
Carlos, let's say you were going to roll 10 dice all at the same time. So, do you think you'd end up with all of them displaying a 1?
Of course not. It's impossible.
Right. The probability is 60,466,176 to 1, but that's essentially impossible. If you tried 60,466,176 times, however, what would happen?
The likelihood of all of them being 1 is...
not so much of an impossibility, right? I'll give you another example. Junpei, if 2^4, 16 people, compete in a rock, paper, scissors tournament, how many matches are needed before a winner can be determined?
Why are you talking about...
just answer the question.
Really? Okay, first, the 16 narrow down to 8, then 8 to 4 and 4 to 2. After the final round, one person's left standing, so... a total of 4?
So, what would happen if 2/100 did the same thing?
It'd be 100.
And how confident do you feel about winning this tournament, Junpei?
I'm not, obviously. You're out of the competition after you lose just one match. You'd have to win 100 rounds straight to win.
But someone will do it and win, right? A victor who wins 100 matches without losing one will exist. Do you know what I'm trying to say?
The person who won, won. But only because of circumstance. I mean, more or less.
Well, duh. But why are you...
It may be obvious, but it's important. The one who lives on does so due to circumstance.
Oh, I get it.
The anthropic principle.
Oh, you've heard of it.
Yeah, it's connected to the many worlds and multiverse theories.
The hell are you?
This universe is a little too well suited for human beings.
And I'll
kill all of
you.
That principle explains why. They say, for example, that if Jupiter was just a bit smaller, the Earth likely wouldn't have even formed. That's not the only instance either. There are physical constants throughout the universe. But if even one had changed the tiniest bit, humanity wouldn't have been created at all.
But anyone can see we do actually exist.
And that's exactly my point. We exist. Therefore, we know that we exist. Perhaps somewhere in reality there are countless universes devoid of humanity where the idea of humans didn't even begin. But it isn't possible to know if those other universes exist or not. That's because there are no human beings to observe within them. The only universe we can measure is our own. Therefore, this is the universe we exist in.
Wait, are you talking about tautology?
1 + 1 = 2 is a form of tautology also, right? The left and right sides of the equation say the same thing.
That's sophistry.
Are you sure?
Anyway, I get what you're trying to say, Akane. Maybe, somewhere in this world, there are an infinite number of histories where we were executed by the Gatling guns. But we don't know if those histories really exist. Basically, because we're dead in those histories. The dead can't observe the world. Only those who are still alive can do that. Therefore, we exist here, now.
The opposite of what I just explained could be true as well. The universe could be not meant for humanity. Maybe there's one not limited by gravity, where they travel faster than light. You can't say for sure such a universe doesn't exist. If it does, then we could expect that aliens would be interacting together within it.
Okay, now that sounds like fun.
Maybe that was the universe God had intended in the first place. And this one is a failure.
So, we exist in the universe God abandoned, huh?
What's the matter?
You guys talking like this, I don't feel like drinking anymore. Kinda getting the feeling I was an idiot for acting like we won the lottery. I mean, don't you agree? There could be a history somewhere out there that's happier than ours right now. Then maybe it's really true.
We might be in the history God abandoned.
That's deep. Zero time.
Now announcing the current casualties.
Diner, Sigmar, and Olo's region.
Q, Mira, Eric. D-Team, Diana, Sigma. These five are now deceased. As a result, 5 X-Passes will be revealed. I, Kill, Fool, Moon, Fate. That is all.
No!
That means only Fi is still alive.
Sorry. Forget what I just said. Huh. Seems like we're the ones with the best luck. God hasn't gone and abandoned us.
What do you mean?
Didn't you hear that announcement?
5 X-Passes were released. The only one left to die is Fi from D-Team, and then we...
Fucking hell, Junpei!
Don't you ever say that, even if it's a joke.
What is that? I'm still wondering that. Well then. That was entertaining. Sir, yeah. Flow. Sir, that was that. There's a locked thing there. So, yeah. Let me just see something quickly. So, we have two more to do with these guys. I'm sure we'll do those next time. Two more to do with those, and three more to go with those. So, that'll be pretty entertaining. Next time, I think we'll finish off the Carlos ones. So, yeah. I'll see you guys next time. See ya.